See, I do few films because I need to recoup, and I am very selective about the scripts and directors. Six films I have done is the first one was Kayamat Se Kayamat Tak, second after 12 years was Aks, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, then 5 years gap, then Jodha Akbar, then about 2 years gap, then Agnipath, then one more years gap, then Ramaiya Vastavaiya. And the reason I did Ramaiya Vastavaiya is because I wanted to work with Tips and Prabhudev, both.
Nazar ye kaisa teri chahat ka hai mujh pe ho gaya zara zara mere dil ka ab tujh mein hi kho gaya tera jo lagya
The whole song, if you take this song, whether it's part of that is in Australia, part is in India, both the times I have not selected very shocking colors. I wanted to make it very pastel because of youngsters, teenagers' love story, and trying to make it a little more upmarket than what if I put a direct vivid colors, reds and you know, primaries, make it very, very kitsch. And kitsch wasn't the style of this film. And the guy is very rich, he's come from a very rich family. And this side also in the village, I was trying to not play with really, really shocking colors. So if you have a shocking pink, then it jumps because all the brides are in white. And there, either you have a very shocking red, like a blood red, a scarlet red, or have a pastel pink. In between wasn't working. Palette wasn't correct. And the whole palette of the film, if you see, whenever the girl and boy are together and something romantic happening, it's very pastel. Any kind of shoot which is in the studio is the only comfort is that you have lights in control, but it's very challenging. Where you see a DOP's best work, because you cannot make excuse that the sun was going down or sun wasn't there. The sun is totally in your control. How best can you create and make it look like real location, not like a set?
मेरा नाम है राम। जो लड़के आउट ऑफ इंडिया से आते हैं वो बिगड़े हुए बदतमीज और कॉन मैन होते हैं। मैं वैसा ही लड़का हूँ, संभल के रहना। तुम्हारी जिप खुली है ना?
मैं तुम्हारी गर्लफ्रेंड नहीं हूँ।
जो ऑपोजिट होता है लड़कियाँ हमेशा वही कहती है।
मतलब मैं हूँ, मैं हूँ।
मैंने भी तो यही कहा। आपकी बहन बहुत अच्छी लड़की है सर, आप नहीं जानते उसको पटाने में कितना टाइम लग गया।